forget another something in my bedchambers there, Meg.
No, we need to talk again. My sisters are involved now in all this. You've really stirred up quite a mess.
I'm sorry. My mother's out there somewhere. I won't rest until I can find her. You wouldn't understand.
You wouldn't know. What I'm trying to say is, with my sisters involved, it changes things. Takes some of the pressure off of me.
Some of the pressure? Wait, what are you going to do?
I'm saying I know you're doing what you have to do here, Zacharias. And my sisters and I will always try to stop you. But I'm only doing it because I have to. Understand?
Meg. She...